get a good feeling, yeah. Get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah.
Hey there, class. This is Mr. DiCicco here. And by all those hands raised, it looks like you guys want to have a pizza party. Well, our next algebra unit is learning how to solve systems of linear equations. Previously, we learned how to solve for a single variable and then graph the line. Yet a system is made up of two or more linear equations. Our goal is to find the value of the x variable and the value of the y variable. You can use systems of linear equations to model many real-world problems. As with many topics in algebra, there are multiple ways that we can solve these, and your goal is to find the most efficient way. The three ways we will be using in class are graphing, substitution, and elimination. So the deal is this: if you guys do great on this next unit, I will throw you a pizza party. At this time, I want you to head into your small groups and begin to process our first problem. First, you will need to set up two separate equations in order to solve for the variables. Your goal is to determine how many reserve seats and how many lawn seats were sold for the Jay-Z concert. I will be around to help you guys out. Good luck.
That's the anthem. Get your damn hands up. Yeah, hope is back. Life story told through rap. Zacking like I sold you crack. Like I told you sell drugs. No, hope did that. So hopefully you won't have to go through that. I was raised in the projects. Roaches and rats. Smokers out back, selling they mama's sofa. Lookouts on the corner, focused on the Ave. Ladies in the window, focused on the kinfolk. Me under a lamppost, why I got my hand closed. Cracks in my palm, watching the long arm of the law.